The Egmont Overture by Ludwig van Beethoven was written in 1809 and premiered the following year. It is music to go with the famous play by Goethe about a very heroic 16th century figure, the Count or Duke of Egmont. There is no doubt Beethoven loved an underdog and hated oppression, and this music was his tribute to a heroic but tragic figure who was sentenced to death for taking a stand against his oppressors. If you listen carefully to the music, you will even hear the part where his head is chopped off and falls into the basket. Beethoven wrote the music as a way of objecting to Napoleon Bonaparte's domination of Europe at the time, by celebrating a valiant stand and heroic sacrifice. The music continued to be political when it became the theme for the Hungarian Revolution in the 1950s.